over back at home, Nevada Tea Party darling Sharron Angle is running for Senate once again. Angle says her decision is based on the, quote, clamor of the people currently in the race. Angle is hoping to replace retiring Democrat Harry Reid, who defeated her 6 years ago. Republican Congressman Joe Heck and Democrat Catherine Cortez Masto, the former Nevada Attorney General, are also in that race.